architects guys on a tour in Europe in April of like 2008, I think. Yeah, we just went on tour with them, and I just got to know those guys through Comeback Kid touring with them, and then my other band Sights and Sounds toured with them and Misery Signals in Canada. So we just kind of made friends through that, and like playing some other festivals. We played in Australia with them, and then kind of like around the time we played Soundwave last year in Australia with them, we were talking about our new records and stuff like that, and we're just like, oh yeah, we should, like, you know, we can sing on each other's record. Sam was kind of doing their record with Architects at the same time we were doing the Comeback Kid record. I did the songs for, Steve Evans sent me the tracks, not when I was in the studio, but after we were done finishing up, and then like the power went out in all of Toronto the one day that like we were supposed to do it, and like we were gonna do it all these other days before, but this was like the last day we were meant to do it, and the power went out in Toronto, but then finally the power came on and I was able to record the tracks. And then Sam's, he did it while they were recording in the studio, like their record, so it worked out. And he did it in California, I did mine in Toronto, and then we just sent it across, and that through the power of Pro Tools, it all worked out. We're gonna tour with Architects in Australia, so very excited. We haven't played the song that Sam sings on live yet, but we probably could learn it. That would probably be good. Maybe we'll do that. That's a good idea.